and here's the motor running. And you can see the current meter there now. I put a load on the motor. It just draws what it needs. If I disconnect the motor, no power's drawn. This is the waveform there with the probe hanging near the receiver terminal capacitance. And these coils are fairly close together, but I can assure you it does work like this. I've done it before with a different setup, from one shed to another shed, disconnected by the one wire. So I can control the motor by controlling the primary right down to around about 200 milliamps. So now I'll go ahead and connect the ground connection there to the wire which is connecting between the two coils. And you can see there that it's almost double the idle draw with the motor running. Disconnect the motor. Connect it up. Now I can adjust crazy voltage is getting across it.